minimalism was to create rhythms inside of rhythms. So that was my idea, was to not just create diminutive art or simple art, was to draw sort of like trance music. This is real trance music. Inside of rhythms, inside of rhythms, you know, sort of hidden rhythms. I remember those pictures back in the 80s where if you stared into it long enough, you see a hidden picture. And so that was my idea, was to not just create diminutive art or simple art, was to draw sort of like trance music. This is real trance music. I don't know about that other stuff. You know, this is the real deal. minimalism was to create rhythms inside of rhythms inside of rhythms. Was my idea was to not just create diminutive art or simple art, was to draw sort of like trance music. This is real trance music.